on our way to the airport. What time's our flight?
11:02.
Oh, we're solid. We're all bringing carry-ons, which is nice, because we don't have to wait for our checked luggage after we land. We're heading to LAX, and then from there...
Denmark?
To Copenhagen, Denmark, and then we go to Paris. Excited, Annie?
So excited.
How excited are you on a scale of one banana to King Kong?
Three bananas.
Three bananas.
She's not ready.
Here at LAX, and apparently our flight to Copenhagen is delayed by an hour, and our connecting flight was only an hour after we landed from our original flight. So that means we will possibly miss our connecting flight, which means we won't get into Paris a little bit later. I'm just sitting here editing some vlogs, and then we've got card games happening.
Oh, that Jack's gonna keep me alive.
Oh, awesome. I was worried about our trunk space, but this is perfect.
Yeah, we're going to put it over on that side.
You got yours right there.
Can I have shotgun?
Yes. Yeah.
We landed in Paris. Our French is terrible. We are in our rental car, and we are headed to our Airbnb. And Chris is the designated driver. Lance and Annie are the designated backseat drivers.
We are in Paris right now. This is our Airbnb apartment for the next 3 days. Charming. So we've got two beds. One of them is folded down like this. Back here.
Keep going. Just a little bit more. Cool. Okay.
Yeah. And then This couch turns into one.
Fold out couch?
Yeah, kind of like folds down like this somehow. Oh yeah. See
perfect,
all that?
Yeah.
Nice.
We got a bathroom over here.
We just ate dinner and we got Italian food because we're in France, of course. We walked to the restaurant. We have no idea where we parked originally when we checked into our Airbnb. So we're just walking around Paris. We have no idea what's happening, where we're going. But hopefully
we
can find some
way.
Macaroons.
Yes. The GPS says so.
400 meters. But what?
Turn right.
Now it's...
Gosh, we are in the smallest elevator. Look how white I am.
I'm afraid. I'm kind of afraid it's gonna break. Look, it's glass.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
That's cool.
I don't like it when elevators make noises and crack.